Welcome back to Doom 64.
Yes, horrible things trying to murder me.
Also, I ended up, you know, curious enough at the end of the last part to look up how to get that, that's a mistake. That, Megasphere? I'm not ashamed that I didn't get it. No, I'm really not. Where the elevators were with the teleporters, those, apparently there's a switch across the way that you have to shoot.
Yeah, I would never have gotten that.
Supercharge! Found out of, you know, complete dumb luck just because something was shooting at me, but then again, if I find it, I find it. I don't. I wish I could actually show that thing and test it out, but I don't have a save that's convenient. But, you know, it is what it is. Can't help things that I've already, you know, saved over and whatnot. Eh. So, back to Doom 64, back to shooting dudes in the face. And trying to survive. Well, that's nice. That's not. Not less so. That's less nice. Granted, I have 200 health, so I'm not really worried about it right now, but I might need those eventually. More shells? Good. Getting the most bang for my buck. Shot? Yeah, I know, that was terrible. Sure! I could use that. I could always use armor. No red key card yet. That's a lot of dudes. Why is this platform here? Oh no, this is the exit to the secret level, isn't it? Yep, spawn fear, that's it. Hold on, RPG. Hold on a minute. Hold on. Because this is probably it. Do I need to shoot these? No. But yeah, this is the, this has the secret exit in it. Hopefully, this one I can actually find on my own. Since I've been kind of cheating. Just a little bit. Although, you know, there is the thing of, I want to show it, and I want to go there, and I want to play the game 7 times to find out. Of course, it's not going to be that easy. So, yeah. Looking for a secret exit. This will be fun. Nah, he was already dead. Too bad you guys can't hurt each other. That would be far too convenient. Also, I just realized, when's the last time we saw an explosive barrel? I mean, I would like no repeat of Barrels of Fun. Let me just get that clear right now. I don't want to see that. But, because, you know, Barrels of Fun. But I would... I haven't seen an explosive barrel in ages. It's the last time I saw an explosive barrel, was it? It can't be all the way back to level 1. No. I must have seen at least one since then. But that's yellow. Not going in there. Not yet, at least. Again, why does everything lead to lost souls? Valid complaint, I think. Very valid complaint, but I just want to know why so many lost souls, Gabe.
Still don't like them. Never will. I'm starting to get whiny again. Is that... That's the courtyard, isn't it? Nope, nope, nope. None of that. I'll deal with you guys out here. Thank you very much. I walked into that one. I'm stuck. Now... The corpse on the spike kind of screwed me up. Can't say at any point I ever thought I'd say that. You know, the corpse on the spike screwed me up? Yeah. Not something that I've ever considered that I would say. Let's get that. What's down here? Just a hand. Just hanging from the ceiling. Cells? I don't have any key cards yet. I'm assuming that one of the switches I hit way back when leads to, you know, lower the things in front of the blue key. Now I gotta remember where the blue key was. It's not down there. It's down here? In this general direction? I think? This way? Yes. I still can't get it. Damn it, game! What do you want from me? Oi. Alright, time to wander around aimlessly until I, you know, stumble upon something that leads to progress. Was there something else that moved? Can't be. Nope, still can't get that. Were there grates in front of the candles before? What I'm gonna do, just in case I screw myself out of going the level, just do that, and we'll work off B. Just in case. Game, where the hell am I going? Anything new at the entrance? Nope. No yellow key card. No key cards of any fashion. I've already gone down here. Don't have the blue key card. What am I missing? Is this gonna be 13 minutes of me roaming around not knowing what to do? Probably. Didn't see anything that looked like a switch in here. That'd be a silly place for it, right in the entrance. Bullet switch? No. That's a mystery. This is gonna take a while, isn't it? Yeah, no red key card. I don't want to devolve down to nudging every single wall looking for a secret. Alright, so that's the only one that works. Okay. Something. At least I got the blue key. I figured that would, play into the secret part of the off to the secret level. Guess not. Although, watch me be completely and utterly wrong. Because that's never happened before, he lied. Alright, so blue key. Where was the blue key card door? None here. Was it? Yay! The sounds of things that want to kill me. It's been a while. It's been like 2 minutes. It's a long time in Doom for something not wanting to kill you. Thank you. Thank you. Always thank the game. Otherwise it might not... Game. I just thanked you. What was that? Something moved. I know something moved. Oh, they just trap you in the room? I'm about done with these arrow traps. Oh, where's my flashlight? I miss my flashlight. Doom 3! Give me a flashlight, please. Rocket launcher. Cells. Take those. That doesn't open. This... Lost souls. No? No lost souls. Well, that's nifty. That less so. I just killed you! I just killed you! I'm getting murdered! What the... No! I'm dead. Am I saved? I just killed him! I just killed him. Oh boy, I gotta go through all that again. At least I know what I'm doing now. At least I don't need to spend 5 minutes running around being an idiot. Oh boy. So, have I done everything that I've done up to the... Well, how much progress did I lose? I guess is the correct question to ask. Not that much, apparently. I want nothing to do with the room we're going to, by the way. Pain elemental? No. That's fine. I can wait. I can wait. Oh boy. Doopy-doopy-doo. Oh, you can kind of see the switch through there. Did I hit that? Is that back here? That's the yellow key card. Am I just imagining things? No, no, it's a room that I haven't gained access to. Okay. Okay. Not losing my mind. Don't like this room. Nope. Not at all. Well, let's murderify the first one with this. Then... we'll take care of the rest of them with the laser. The laser's 8. Don't care. That's much better. Yeah, that gun might be slightly overpowered.
Just a smidgen. Let's not fall in the hole. Learn that lesson. We learned that lesson. Okay. Let's be cheaty and save. Although I'm sure some of you don't blame me. Yay. Well, there's lots of shells around. One. Two. And three barons of hell. Anyway. Yeah, I was working up to that joke for like 5 minutes. And it was terrible besides. Nobody said I was funny. So very little armor. And, well, I'm paranoid. Leave me alone. Just waltz out of here? It's fine? That's it? Just letting me go? Cyber Demon! No. Surprisingly. Where was the red door? Was it down here? Yep, right through all 15 of those doors. Come on! Well, at least they're not pain elementals, right? You know, RPG, you know that life that you had? And that those medkits that you think, oh, I won't need those. Yeah, you need them now. You're going to, at least. Ah, another one. Good. I was gonna get bored if I didn't have at least 15 barons. Hell knights, rather. I'm kidding. Armor would be lovely game. Also, less hands coming. Sheesh. This is like another 12 of them. Oh, you guys like rock. Really? I figured I'd open the door and he'd be right there, but nope. My luck is not that good. It's been very bad tonight, but that's fine. Don't really want to waste all of my rockets on you guys. Not all of them. Is that it? Are you gonna open and shoot me? My negativity in this game is a lot worse than it is in regular Doom. It is! Like expecting horrible things to happen, it's just so much worse. Hello? I'd like that. And you know what? At zero armor, you know, ideally you'd like to save things of that nature to the end of the level, but at zero armor, it's probably better if I get it now. Probably. Let's go to single shotgun for a little bit, since I'm just fighting imps and dudes. I'm supposed to die. Yep, that was me a few parts back. Wow, that's a lot of cells game that you've been giving me. No complaints, though. You deserve that. Switches. That's not bad. That's a fair trade. Fight a baron for a soul sphere? I'm okay with that. I
I'm not okay with what I just heard. Yeah, yeah. I'm not moving until they're all dead. There's more? Well, that's a dumb question. Stop asking that question, RPG. Oh, that's radiation protection, isn't it? What do I need that for, game? What do I need that for? No. Good. They all died in the walls. Huh. Do I collect it and it opens and I can go through, or am I missing something? That's a well, okay, let's get it now. Okay, that solves that question. I'm missing something else again. Yeah, let's not get that quite yet. There's a... Well, as far as this map, it looks like there's a... like a staircase there, but... and like a switch at the end, but... I don't really see... what I meant to be doing. Thanks. That opens, apparently. Oh, I'm missing switches. Okay. Next time, more Doom, and we won't waste that, So yeah, until then. Shh.